Hi, my name is Anna. I'm a bartender at Lydkøb, and I want to show you guys a cocktail that's really easy to make at home. I'm making a daiquiri with fruit. I'm using Havana 3. Then I'm using a plum and anise jam. But you can use whatever jam you like and whatever you have at home. You can also make a classic cocktail and skip the jam. And then I have anise as a garnish. So I'll use lime juice. I use 1.5. Then a classic sugar syrup. That's also something you can always make at home. Just mix sugar and hot water. Also 1.5. And then 6 cl of any rum that you like. I'm using Havana 3. Then you just take 2 bar spoons or just a teaspoon of the jam. Yes, and then it's shaken. To reduce the dilution, it's important to use big ice cubes, because if you use small ice cubes, it's going to get really diluted. Give it a good shake. Yes. In this case, I double strain it. You don't have to do that. Depends on what you like and depending on the jam. And we're gonna garnish it with an anise. There you go. Please submit a comment or your own recipe if you have something similar, or if you have a nice recipe or a nice jam that you think fits really well with this. You can also use a dark rum. Havana 7 is a nice choice if you want something a bit more heavy or a bit sweeter.